not on the table. We're not, there is no recommendation in our budget that we cut any police or fire. So you asked me what things I would save. I don't need to. It's 70% of our budget, and we remain 70%. That was the question. So I want to say that we need to make sure we're looking at new ways of ensuring safety, because the old way isn't working very well. We've increased the number of police officers we've had on the streets, and the lowest shooting and homicide record in the last 5 years was the last year from our administration. Our safest year on record was the year before John Cranley became our mayor. And so it's not working. And it's not working because we are not involving the community, we're not fixing broken windows, we're not ensuring our kids have safe places. The streets are doing a better job of raising our kids. And the reality is if you want to test some